Hey guys, this is Musabe from the Rehab Bureau, and I'm going to show you a shoulder circumduction exercise that you can do at home. So this is a progression of the last exercise that we did on the back. So what we're going to do is we're going to ask the patient to elevate the shoulder a bit and then move it in a circular motion. You can increase the circumference of the circle as long as you want. Tell us what you think about this exercise.